Welcome to an internet edition of the Women's Sports Report. Lisa Byington alongside Kara Lentz and Megan Bauer. We're going to talk about height and women's athletes. And I read this article about Nebraska volleyball players going out. Some are 6'4", 6'2". They would get noticed, I think, on the street. Megan, how many times did you kind of get the double take when you went out shopping?
A lot. And it was a battle more when we were younger, but then you hang around all my friends in college and high school were tall, so it was one of those things you just learn to grow into and get used to.
You know, it's interesting with volleyball players too, because or any sport that requires tall athletes or that has a lot of them, you know, you see a lot of sometimes girls slouching. And after talking with Megan Hodge when she was at Penn State, both of her parents were volleyball players, and they told her to be proud of your height, stand up tall, and, you know, really kind of wear your height and be proud of it. And I think there's a noticeable difference with girls that carry their height as a pride.
And you carry your 5'6" fame very well. Shoulders back.
Big bones.
Well, and that's always a battle. My parents said the same thing, like, sit up straight, shoulders back. And it's easy for them to say, but when you're in eighth grade and seventh grade and you're 3 inches taller than the tallest boy in your class, it's like you find any way to possibly lose a few inches. So I remember that. And then finally, you know, I think it helps also when you talk about athletes rather than, you know, kids that aren't in sports that are tall. That's even harder because, you know, we have the sport to fall back on and you know, use that to our advantage.
So I find it too that sometimes basketball players tend to fudge a little bit, maybe more than any other sport about their height. You know, they tend to make themselves a little bit taller. I'm all of, I'd like to say 5'5", but I was listed at 5'6", with my shoes on, right? And you play basketball with your shoes on.
Counts. You could play field hockey.
I could. I played soccer instead, maybe in my next life. That'll do it for us. You can catch us here on the Women's Sports Report. Check your local listings.